SHAREfactory, we're here with another video, and in this video we're going to be checking out Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3, and we are going to be checking the Battle Pass after this little intro thing, so hope y'all enjoy.
Really PS4.
To the waves, and to your very own Fortilla. Here you can unlock challenges and buy the Battle Pass to recruit this unsinkable crew of drifters. This little stowaway is Kit. Oh, they grow up so fast. I invited Aquaman. He said yes. So I said, can you wear a shirt? He said, no. Then there's Jules, Master Engineer, with her incredible creations. Explore the Fortilla to meet everyone in our crew. Plus, check out the Builder Brawler. With the Battle Pass, you can design your own. By the end of the season, it'll be uniquely yours. Throughout your adventure, there'll be new areas to explore, new ways to get around, and hot new surprises. Watch out! So, buy the Battle Pass and unlock your team of drifters. Start designing your custom brawler, earn 1,500 V-Bucks and more. So what are you waiting for, mate? Dive in!
Vehicles in here now? Okay. We got my passes. Okay, so you get at the start, ocean, and fade. Okay. So we got ocean, fade. Flipping away. Sky swimmers. 100 V-Bucks. Umbrella. Oh, that's an umbrella. This is a beachcomber. Oh, it's customizable. Or just switches. Ocean wave. It's a crab. Shark ride, the music from the beginning. Beyond the waves, the leg screen. That's actually not too bad. Tide axes. Okay. We got a banner, which is just a dolphin. 100 V-Bucks. Or tier, which just got this. Top sail. Trooper upgrade. From the D, Krabby King, under current, V-Bucks, Scuba Jonesy, the Jonesy's a scuba man, whatever. Waterfall, dive damply, banner icon, 100 drive. Okay, so that's gonna be a vehicle. Eon blades. The edge of eternity. Oh, so they switch between. Okay. Another banner icon. Debuffs. So square. Like seriously, so square. Are they trying to do like a no-no square thing? Bunga. Shaft upgrade. Oh, the butterfly. Oh, what? That's an invisible glider, pretty much. Dive knives. 100 debuffs. Jewels and more perfection with the serious twist. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so that's gonna be your, backlink entry. Star drop. Get fixed. Learning screen for her. Is that animated? I don't know how you look at that. Industry. Wrenches, which, weld your own. Oh, they're doing, two-handed, which can be turned into one-handed if you wanted. So, yeah. They're doing that this season. Banger. Omni, which was her glider.
Oh, okay.
Not bad. Voyager. Which, I think the Omni was styled for, Fade, but it's just a bunch of different skin. Oh wait, no, that's not. That's just, that's the optimal style. That's kind of stupid. The lab, Omni's revenge, 100 V bucks, tippy cap. Oh, Shadow? Oh, cute. I'm guessing that's like... Why is there like a shadow and a ghost? Fishy, fire. Fade out. Mini move. Another banner. Another deluxe. Sony. Okay. So they all have styles. Sight turn. Vision strikes. Night. Closer than we ever know. Space is the Billy, listen. Billy. Billy Bounce, but it's called Billy Listen. Comet Crasher. Okay, so that'll be her glider, which she will ride on top of. So this glider. V-Bucks, and then we got Eternal Knight and Mast. So that's just Fade. Okay, so we get two skins at the very end. That's not bad. Kind of sucks though. Because you need leveling up to show off Eternal Knight's true colors. That's this version of. This version of the Black Knight from season.
Okay. It's the girl version.
So. Yep. And then this is their HQ. Then we got build a umbrella. Customized glider, level up to unlock more umbrella parts. Complete challenges to unlock colors. Permanently finalize your choices to unlock your unique umbrella. Okay. Cards. Track progress and earn XP. Experiment on the island to discover punch cards. Reach milestones with each punch card to earn XP. Okay. Discover punch cards. You have to go and discover them. In every single sector of the map. Challenges to unlock new styles, complete Aquaman challenges to unlock his outfit and bonus style. Complete all Aquaman challenges. Fade, yeah. That was kind of obvious. Yep, her extra styles. Here's his extra style. Jonesy, the engineer. Shadow? Action, that's what they're called. Nova, Blue, Eternal, Eternal, Black, Eternal, and Gold, yeah. Arthur Curry. Yes, it's just the new version of that. Okay, that's very weird. Anyway. Use a whirlpool. A whirlpool. Ooh. Bit on the crazy side, but yeah. So we got two new skins. Nothing new in the item shop, so yeah. Let's go see what we can find. Let's go see. Let's go see what we can find in the world. Let's go see. I'm gonna see what we can find on the island. See if, like, what vehicles we can find. Me personally, I won't be playing Fortnite. I just don't play it. I don't even know why I bought the Battle Pass. There's no reason to. In my opinion. Especially if you don't play the game. Oh, here's the little floaty stuff.
Oh, there's the floaty defense.
Okay. Oh, so the whole map is submerged. A lot of water. Well, a lot of it is. Yep. Can you go underwater? Oh, they changed, Midas's base. Well, kind of sucks for Midas. Oh, they made it so that the farm and stuff can float. Okay, so that's what a whirlpool does. Okay. So I can't find a shark anywhere. So that kind of sucks, but... Yeah, so that's the map now. I want to go see that big whirlpool over there. And then I might do a video after that. I just want to see the big whirlpool over there. Pretty high. Really? It's the same height? No. Yeah, it's the same height. Look how big it is though. It's the same height. Video here. Hit the subscribe button on your way out. Hit the notification bell to stay up to date. And hit the like button if you like the type of content. Have a great day. And goodbye.